Hey, happy Father's Day to all the amazing dads out there, and just in general to all the parents. I can't separate, you know, this video only going to dads. Obviously, tomorrow being Father's Day is what I, you know, inspired me shooting this video. But to all the parents out there in general, and I want to put a special out for Father's Day. And I was playing with my son. We're down here in Mexico. We're heading to Cancun tomorrow for Father's Day. It's our first of three trips this summer. And I was just thinking back to, you know, when my first son, I now have three, and when my first son was about to be born, the sacrifices and getting out there and putting in the work. And then when my son was born, you know, I'd go out on road trips for a couple weeks at a time, or I'd send my wife to Mexico for a month. At the most I ever did was 3 months, and then I went out and hit the road and I built my business. And the reason I bring this up on Father's Day is I remember all those sacrifices. It was really, really hard to be away from the family, but I remember thinking to myself, right now, my son is about to be born, or he was just born, he's only 6 months or maybe 12 months old, but by the time my son is old enough to really be conscious and he's in all the sports and he's playing, I won't have to do this anymore because I'll have built my foundation, my residuals will be really high, and I'll be able to own my life and spend more time with my son. And now I have three kids, and that's become a reality, right? So I was that dad that was like, I've got to do whatever it takes to make this vehicle work, because the day is going to come when my kids, and at that time my son, because he was the only one obviously, will not remember, you know, those times where I wasn't there because I was building my business. By the time he can remember anything, he'll remember me always being there. Okay, so you might not have a newborn kid, you might have older kids, your kids might be out of the house, they might be in elementary school, or maybe you don't even have kids yet, but someday you plan on it. And I just want to encourage everybody to think about that. The time is going to go by. I want you to do whatever you need to right now, because even if it is painful, like when I was away from my family in a roach motel, away from my newborn son and my wife's by herself with a newborn baby. I mean, that's hard for everybody, but it's temporary. So wherever you are right now, just remember it's temporary. Get out there and do whatever you have to build this business. And I had an edge compared to a lot of people that come in. I had a great mentor that showed me how to do this. My first week in this business, I went with somebody that actually showed me how to close deals. And that is a huge advantage versus just going online, finding Joe Wagner and Easy Pay and just going out in the field with a flyer, right? You can go be successful doing that. There's a lot of great type A and, you know, professional salespeople that come in and go out and they do that. But it is an edge, it is an advantage to be able to go in the field with someone who's already done it that says, here's what you do, here's what you say, here's the process, here's what you talk about, here's when you talk about it, here's what you don't talk about, and just all of it, right? If you have that, that is an edge is all I'm saying. So with my training content, I'm running a special right now. I'll put it in the link below. I'll let you go check that out. But just even if you don't do the training, I just want you to think about where you're at right now and just realize and tell yourself that it's temporary. And that's if your life is really good or really bad. So make sure that you're taking the actions every day between now, tomorrow, next week, next month, next year. Every day you need to be doing the small compound effects and put yourself in a position to have that edge so that as time goes by, you're that much bigger and better and stronger and wiser and a better parent or a better spouse, a better person to the world, a better merchant service rep that takes care of your people and actually gives people a good experience. Get better, man. Get better at whatever it is you got going on in your world. And if me being able to take you out in the field, I know for a fact if you're not already doing that, that's going to help you. But I'll leave that up to you. But I did want to run the special. I did want to give this big special Happy Father's Day to all the other great fathers out there. Spend time with your kids. Raise your kids. Teach them about money. Teach them right and wrong. Teach them the morals. Teach them work ethic. Teach them the value of a dollar. Make them buy their own stuff and make them earn that money. Do something. I hope that all the fathers out there are taking on that role. I know that's kind of my position on parenting, but it's my video and I'm going to say it. So I encourage all the parents, if you're not a father, maybe you're a mother, you're an uncle, you're an aunt, maybe you just work with kids in your neighborhood and you just want to be a good member of society and you don't have kids, contribute and do the best that you can. And I'll tell you right now, it is not about the money, but having time freedom allows you to be more of that person in the world to give back in the ways that you want to give back. It's not about the money, but if you had the time and the money already done, what would you actually wake up and do? How would you contribute to whether it's your kids or society as a whole? So do what you got to do. I hope to see you in the premium training. If I haven't already brought you out in the field, it's all right there. You'll be able to click a couple buttons. I'll take you in the field and show you how to close deals. Tons of meetings, tons of good stuff. Happy Father's Day to all the great fathers out there and to all the great parents in general. Good job. Keep up the good work. My name is Joe Wagner. We'll see you at the top. Have a great Father's Day tomorrow.